Bruges, and there used to be hospitals on every road that's coming to Bruges, and you needed to visit the hospital prior of entry. That was to verify if you didn't have any diseases like leprosy. They were quite afraid of leprosy at the time, but the Bruges were also extremely stupid because it put people with leprosy outside of Bruges near the water. Now that was a silly thing to do as the water flows all around Bruges.
Another living here, Roman Catholic. They've got a bad habit, they actually sing.
They sing six times a day in that chapel, and once they start singing, seagulls drop from the sky.
These are roundy big bricks. We've got a name for that in Flemish, we call them Miss Boxels. We use the word Miss Boxels to show out people that are a bit unfortunately looking, so basically we call them roundy big bricks.
We don't see a lot of pigeons here, that's because there are peregrine falcons living in the towers. And peregrine falcons, I don't know if you know them, but they're the fastest divers in the world, and they love pigeons.